And now, your First Alert 5 weather.
Well, good afternoon. It's 12:11 now, and you still have a good 48 hours to get out and about, run some errands, go to the grocery store, fill up on gas. It's a pleasant afternoon so far at the Riverwalk. I've seen a few people walking down the lane. It's 45 degrees right now. Our winds are pretty light, only at 6 miles per hour, and we're seeing that sunshine return after some morning clouds. Seeing some peaks of blue sky between the lower clouds in Colorado Springs right now. It's 41 degrees, a bit breezier with our winds at 17 miles per hour sustained, not gusting any higher than that. We've got an 18 mile per hour gust here or there in Pueblo and some 20 mile per hour gusts into our foothills. In general, just a light breeze today. Nothing as strong as yesterday. So we have our storm now finally starting to move on land and taking shape. The center of low pressure now over Nevada. And what it will be doing over the next couple of days is kind of skirting along the Four Corners region here. And because of its positioning this far north, the main impacts come this weekend are going to be this wraparound zone up against the foothills in northern Colorado. When we see big snowstorms here in southern Colorado, we want this center of low pressure to be near Albuquerque. So that's not necessarily the case for this storm, which is why many of us not under a winter storm watch. But new this morning, El Paso and Teller County got added to the winter storm watch. That's in effect Friday night through Sunday night. And many of these areas will see at least a foot of snowfall, 1 to 3 feet possible for many of our ski areas this weekend. And the bullseye zones will be from Denver, Boulder to Fort Collins. Now here locally, I expect some really high gradients across El Paso County. So 12 to 20 for Monument, 14 to 22 for Woodland Park. I've upped Woodland Park a little bit since this morning, and a broad range of 3 to 10 for Colorado Springs. Anywhere south of that, just expect this to be a typical winter storm. Certainly not as extreme of conditions further south as areas north of Denver. So, Wallisonburg, Trinidad, you could pick up an inch or two. The Sangres, the Wet Mountains, several inches, and mostly staying as rain into the eastern plains. But keep in mind, we're still going to get a lot of rain here. Solid half an inch is likely, isolated spots of an inch of rainfall. So some of our Colorado Springs neighborhoods, because there's such a large range across town, I wanted to highlight some of the more designated zones. So when you're on the further south side of town and the warmer side of this storm, Fort Carson and Fountain only picking up a couple of wet, heavy snowfall inches, but then you head into the higher terrain, the cooler air, Air Force Academy up to a foot's possible, as well as near Briargate and Broadmoor, that 7 to 10 or 7 to 12 inch range. We'll continue to update these totals as we head into the next couple of days. Meanwhile, we still have some nice weather in store today. We're going to make it up to the 40s and 50s around here. So starting Friday night, I have a storm impact of 1. We start to get our system moving in. You'll notice the changes by Friday evening. Saturday, Sunday is where things really start to get going. Our storm matures and we see heavy snowfall off and on through the day. Saturday and Sunday will be a tough Monday morning commute, and then we already have another chance of snow possible by Tuesday, but we're not going to really focus on that yet. For Pueblo, I only have an impact 2 out of 5 for you. Your snow totals will be much lower, and you'll have a solid time with a rain or rain snow transition, so that will take up about half of your storm. For Canyon City, I've upped you to a level 3 on Sunday, where you could expect about 3 to 5 inches of snowfall. And by the way, it's going to get windy with this storm as it matures and strengthens over our region on Sunday. Woodland Park, looking forward to high impact snowfall. It'll be shoveling out a foot or 2 by the time this thing is done.